For me, I think that it helps bring out who I truly am. I want to, in the future, I want to be a foster parent, a social worker. I want to adopt, and for me, I think sharing my story is helping me get over my past so that I can better help and understand the future foster youth. And as a social worker, I want to be better than what I had. I had terrible social workers, not saying that they're all terrible, but for my case and for my brothers, I want to be better than what I had, and I want the youth in the future to be inspired to be able to show their stories and have people hear them as well.